In a few days now in Sierra Leone in Freetown, we've brought you to Crew Bay and we've heard your emotional pleas because it is very emotional. Can you tell me what you're feeling about Sierra Leone, Freetown as a whole? Your impressions and what you think this country is all about?
Considering the situation that the people are in here, everybody's smiling, they're making the best of the situation. So that's refreshing because, unfortunately for me, when I go back into the UK, I'm always moaning about this thing or that thing. And we all do it, don't we? We always think about what bills am I going to pay next and this and that, and the stress of the situation that you face in the UK. But actually, when you come here, you kind of get a bit of a reality check. Our personal problems are nothing in comparison.
Yeah.
And it can be
it's very
humbling. Yeah. It's humbling. It's humbling.
Yeah. Do you need?
Do you want to say it perfectly? I'm just humbled.
But the sense of community.
Yeah. Very
strong. The fact that people are still smiling.
Yes.
Throughout everything.
And smiling and dancing and having
playing,
fun and playing.
Trying their hardest to just get through each day.
We have no idea. We go to our taps, turn on the tap and there's running water. Look at the condition these people are in. So, thank you for that. Thank you very much. We pray that you don't forget us when you go back to the UK and help this community. I'm very committed to that. You know, all the support that we can get will be good. Thank you.